Parents in Baltimore County can now register their kids for virtual learning. Registration started Wednesday. Baltimore County Superintendent Dr. Darrell Williams says the option is there for those who need it, adding county schools are looking forward to seeing a majority of students back in the classroom. Those interested in the virtual option will have to commit for the full academic year. Registration is open through the end of the month.